looking down the barrel of a devil's gun.
They are beginning to sing the praises of Mississippi Valley. At 11-0 in the SWAC, the Delta Devils are beginning to pull away from the rest of the pack in the race for the regular season title. Alcorn did its best to end Valley's 11-game winning streak as Ken McDonald staked the Braves to an early lead. Michael Starks extended Alcorn's lead as the Braves shot 61% from the floor in the first half. ASU led by as many as 9, but Valley would get red hot and chip away at the lead. Poor Jake Cox had 15 points and was one of 4 Delta Devils in double figures. Terrence Joyner also poured in 15 as Valley went on a 20-2 run to turn a 9-point deficit into a 9-point lead. Freshman Luka Pachkovic led V-State with 16 points, and the Delta Devils improved to a school record 12-0 in the SWAC with a 71-63 win. On the ladies' side, Alcorn was determined to chop the Devilettes' 5-game win streak. Valley's Aaliyah Frank scored a game-high 21 as the first-place Devilettes led by 2 at the break. But Kiara Ruffin pumped in 15 for ASU and was one of 2 Lady Braves in double figures as Alcorn ends Valley's win streak at 5 with a 65-61 win. In Lorman, Mississippi, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.